here the question number 10. The temperature and pressure at Simla are 15 degrees centigrade and 72 centimeters of mercury. And Kalka, there are 35 degrees centigrade and 76 centimeters of mercury. Find the ratio of air densities at Kalka to the air density at Simla. So here, to calculate the ratio of air densities, first of all, what are the given values we will write? So the first one here, Simla. At Simla, the temperature which was given, T1 equal to 15 degrees centigrade, convert into Kelvin, 15 plus 273 Kelvin is equal to 288 Kelvin. Then pressure, P1 equal to 72 centimeters of mercury. But if you want to calculate pressure, means P is equal to H1 rho into G. But here then afterwards another station that is given, Kalka. So at Kalka, the temperature T2 is equal to 35 degrees centigrade, convert into Kelvin scale, 35 plus 273 Kelvin is equal to 308 Kelvin. And the pressure which was given here, 76 centimeters of mercury. So this was given values. Then afterwards, we want to find ratios of air densities. So that means, first of all, I will take the ideal gas equation. So here, ideal gas equation. In ideal gas equation, PV is equal to nRT. I will write this one as P is equal to nRT divided by volume. Already we know that number of moles is equal to mass of this gas divided by molecular weight into RT divided by volume. So here, since number of molecules is equal to mass of the gas divided by molecular weight, so substitution here, and P is equal to, again, since small m divided by V is equal to density. So here, density RT divided by capital M. But I want to calculate ratio of air densities. So density is equal to P into M divided by RT. So this is the formula. But which one I want to calculate? Ratio of air densities of Kalka to the Simla. So first of all, I will write here air density of Kalka is equal to P. That means here pressure P2 and molecular weight, that is capital M, divided by gas constant R, and temperature, that one is T2. Then air density at Simla. Simla is equal to P1 M divided by R T1. But which one I want to calculate? Densities of ratio, that is Kalka to Simla. So here air density at Kalka to the air density at Simla is equal to, I will write here P2 M divided by R T2 into division of here R T1 divided by P1 M. So here R, R cancel, M, M cancel, remaining is P2 T1 divided by T2 P1. So here what about P2 is equal to 76. What about T1 is equal to 288 divided by T2, means what is that? 308 into P1, how much here? 72. On multiplication of 76 into 288 is 21888 divided by, on multiplication of 308 into 72 is equal to 22176. On division of these two, we will get 0.987. This is the ratio between air densities of Kalka to Simla. This is the solution for question number 10.